The person we have to feel sorry for is Mr. Abramovich. He has this estate over there on Cap d'Antibes, and they want, let's see, what is it, 1.2 million euros for a tax bill that he's disputing. This is after he put this is the number actually that got me. He put $150 million into refurbishing the house. Not for the house, but to refurbish it.
Yes, and that's part of his argument.
Looks like the White House.
I know. Well, it's on the promontory. It looks right out over the Mediterranean. It's a gorgeous location.
I thought to myself, he should really Airbnb it. I wanted to go. I thought he could raise some money that way.
Yeah, I'm not sure he's going to put up an Airbnb. I don't know. It's a suggestion. It's an idea. I wonder what it would cost.
It looks fantastic.
Yeah, right? What was that hotel? That it was Cap like 40. Oh, no. The hotel we talked about on Friday.
Oh,
it was like
the
80.
At the Mark.
$75,000 a night or something.
Yeah,
so that's a hotel.
Suite at the Mark. Yeah.
Right. And then you have that.
That's not anything like this.
$1 million a night.
No. More than that.
I don't know. Apparently, it's one of the places that like I have to go. So wait, if I'm rating like the place you have to go, Cap d'Antibes is number one.
No. Positano is number one.
Okay, number one. And this is second.
Cap d'Antibes, I think, is right
up there. Making a list for me.
Exactly.